Weather is becoming extreme everywhere, and anyone who had any doubt that climate change is real, I'm sure, reconsidered their position throughout the past summer. So even when it comes back home, I think, yes, we can do much more. We have done a lot, because when you see, for instance, energy and emissions from energy, we were one of the most polluting countries in Europe. And now when it comes to emissions coming out of our energy generation, we're one of the best now in the European Union. However, we still have a long way to go when it comes to transport, for instance, and the emissions that come out of transport. We're working on that. I believe that as a small country, although we might have thought that for a number of years it was not economically viable to have an underground mass transportation system, I think that now it is time to have that underground mass transportation system that would heavily reduce emissions from our vehicles. At the same time, being a very small country, having another layer under the ground for transportation means that the ground layer can then be reimagined once again to give more priority to pedestrians and cyclists and give less access to cars. However, with the current system and infrastructure that we have, that is currently not possible. But I believe that should we move towards mass rapid transport systems, then we can make a huge impact when it comes to land transport through. Obviously, what I've been working on then in the European Parliament when it comes to climate change, I wanted to put in